And that's the map I made with the Duke.
So we are going to the off-road part near the Himayat Sagar Lake. And I'm again joined by Samson on his street scrambler and Sukumar on my Duke 390. Now we are entering the spot. Just look at that view, man. Himayat Sagar Lake. I see a train moving all too fast, but I'm not leaving. And you go round and round and round when you cannot see. There is no challenge here. I'm saying there is no challenge here. So we just came across this nice gorge and we are gonna take our rides into this and come out of it. Let's have a look at it. Oh, what a fall, what a fall. That's the first time I dropped my Tiger. Now we are going in search of some water to hydrate ourselves. We were so damn thirsty and dehydrated. We were so excited. We did not carry water with us. And we had to finally drink some bore water and hydrated ourselves, but the thirst is still not gone. And Sukumar wanted to try his hands on the Tiger, so he has a Tiger. There he goes. There you go. That's the map I made
with the Duke.
What's up guys, and welcome back to another vlog. Again offloading today on my Tiger and Duke 390 and a Scrambler. I am joined with Samson and Sukumar. So we are so excited to do the offload here that I forgot to actually vlog. So let's hear from our fellow riders.
It was quite some fun, man. Quite technical. The pit we took was quite technical, so I think I really enjoyed. Especially having a few people around me in case the bike falls down.
Like in my case.
Man, today we learned that Tiger is a very heavy bike.
Yeah, enjoyed a lot. Aur bahut maza aaya as usual. Aur pehli baar main tram Tiger chalaya. So bahut aasan hai, but I don't know.
Who wants to fall?
Yeah, but seriously enjoyed.
So basically Tiger is very easy to ride, but the toughest part is when you fall. I mean, falling is also fine.
Picking it up.
Yeah.
Picking it up.
Yeah, the picking up the bike is the scariest part.
You needed three people.
I mean, yeah. I was like, after the fall, I was totally exhausted. Yeah. I was short of breath. Yeah. And then these guys helped me pick it up. Yeah. I mean, I think we also use that technique, right?
Picking it
from
up.
The, yeah. Still did not work.
No, you didn't. You just simply did, and I knew you were tired. I said, you go and pick it up.
No, okay.
I think we should have tried that.
Yeah. And we were so damn thirsty that today we had to drink the bore water.
Yep. Very yummy.
Organic water.
Very natural.
Organic.
Very tasty. Organic farming water.
Yeah. The best part is, I mean, we were able to hydrate ourselves. The throat is still dry. We are still thirsty. So we'll ride around for some more time and get going. We'll have some tea or no man. We'll have some juice or water on the way. See you. Okay. So we are gonna leave from here. A nice view, awesome birds, serene, beautiful nature, beautiful sounds. I'm gonna take my Tiger now, gonna ride out of here, stop for some refreshments. I think I would definitely need 2 liters of chilled water. That was an awesome trail. Beautiful place. Adiyupandi. Wild boar. Oh, look at these thorns. We gotta be careful. Okay, we are gonna go try this again. Let's do it. So this is where I fell. Agar kabhi girte ho and you're scared, don't be scared. Face your fear again and you will conquer it. Tish.
I like it mainly because of its low center of gravity and the low end torque. So I really don't need to change gears much, and I can really tall gears. First and second is quite tall. It's good that I can that low end torque especially helps when you are stuck somewhere or you know you're climbing uphill and all that. But the main problem is the ground clearance is very less. So it tends to bottom out on rocky areas and all that kind of stuff. So it tends to bottom out. Besides that, I felt very confidence inspiring. So whenever I drive the Tiger and all, because I feel it's very tall and top heavy bike, I immediately lose a lot of confidence. That's why I like this Scrambler.
And regarding the Tiger is, I mean, really easy to ride and maneuver. I mean, for tall guys like me, I am like 5'11½. That's my height. Very easy to ride, very easy to control. But the tricky part is once you fall and when you have to pick it up, it's too heavy. So this is the first time I dropped my Tiger, and if not for these guys, I wouldn't be able to pick it up myself then and there. It would take some time for me to regenerate myself. Let's hear about Duke 390.
Hello, today we rode Duke 390 with off-road tires.
It's like seriously awesome bike. Matlab, it gives you wings, like you can go anywhere. Fast to jai jata hai, lekin with off-road bikes, off-road tires, you can go anywhere. You feel like you can go anywhere. और इसका मेन खासियत ये है कि ग्राउंड क्लियरेंस वो बहुत अच्छा था, ताकि अपने को टुडे वी वेंट टू इन लाइक थोड़ा स्टोन्स वगैरह रॉक्स वगैरह थे, तो उधर हम लोग राइड करें. एंड इन सम पिट देर इज़ वन ओल्ड वेल था, पुराना एक बॉडी टाइप, उसमें भी आज हम लोग राइड करें. बहुत मज़ा आया. और बेसिकली आपको ये ध्यान रखना कि इसमें पावर ज़्यादा है, तो आप वाइल यू राइडिंग अच्छा अगर कंट्रोल है और इसका ग्राउंड क्लियरेंस अच्छा है तो यू कैन डू वेल.
दैट्स इट गाइस फॉर टुडेज वीडियो. इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो प्लीज डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू गिव अ थम्स अप, एंड इफ यू हियर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम प्लीज सब्सक्राइबिंग टू माई चैनल, दैट रियली मोटिवेट्स मी टू कीप गोइंग. सो दिस इज मोटोक्रेजी साइनिंग ऑफ, विल सी यू नेक्स्ट वीक विद अनदर वीडियो. अंटिल देन कीप स्माइलिंग.